This is the Honey Can Do all-purpose storage cart with three tiers. It's rolling. It has, it's easy to clean. It's a space-saving design. And it's coated steel wire with plastic wheels. Zip tied. See that? These are wheels. Zip tie. You don't have a blade. Scissors don't do well in zip ties. That's one set of legs, two sets of legs. Assembly instructions. Go on the inside. Hook them. Little hooks here. Bit of a jigsaw puzzle. Let's see what goes on with the hooks you're in. I bet you could just use it like this. Pretty sturdy. Once you get those hooks in, the wheels, plastic bag. One, two. That's pretty solid ones. Pretty simple. There it is. The honey can do all purpose, utility, cart, rolling, four wheels, three shells. It's metal. Once it's hooked together, it works pretty well. Feels like it can take a lot of weight actually. You could use, put some bleach in there. Let's see.
Oh yeah.
Let's see, a bottle of bleach. Maybe that's a little too much. Maybe I put more on the bottom. Yeah, that works. Wow. Probably want the heavy stuff on the bottom. Yeah! That's pretty good. Use it for computer cables and computer parts. If I could use it for clothing, small clothing. Organization. Yep. Nice organization tool for your home. Probably even using it in your backyard. Well, works out pretty good. Honey can do does it again. Nice.